Well, I will speak Serbian, sorry. I just arrived from Belgrade by bus, not by chopper or drone or something.
You mean autochthon of the drone?
Ja ću izdvojiti tri procesa dijaloga.
We'll single out three dialogue processes.
Koji su rezultirali sa tri sporazuma.
Which have resulted with three agreements.
Ahtisarijev plan, sporazume između, koji, tehničkom dijalogu između gospodina Stefanovića i gospođe Tahiri i briselski sporazum.
So three, Ahtisaari, the technical dialogue between Mr. Tahiri and Mr. Stefanović and the political process.
I oni su okončali neke etape našeg odnosa između Beograda i Priština, ali i između Srba i Albanaca.
They have closed, sort of, they have put and defined sort of the relations between Serbia and Kosovo and between Albanians and Serbs.
Ako zbog nečega treba pohvaliti vladu na odlasku, to jeste briselski sporazum.
If there's anything to really praise the government which is nearing its mandate, which is expired its mandate, it is the dialogue process.
Koliko god neko od nas bio nezadovoljan pojedinim delovima tog sporazuma.
As although some of us may be unhappy with some parts of the agreement.
Ali šta je hroničan problem Kosova?
But what is a chronic problem for Kosovo?
Implementacija.
Implementation.
Ono što smo mi iz Ahtisarijevog plana uneli u zakone i ustav Kosova, uglavnom se ne primenjuje.
Most of the things that we took from the Ahtisaari's package and included in our laws, much of it is not implemented.
Dva kratka primjera.
I'll give you two short examples.
Zakon o selu Velika Hoča, zakon o istorijskom centru Prizren.
The laws for the historical center of Prizren and the law on Velika Hoča.
Predsednici opština Orahovac i Prizren odbijaju da implementiraju ovaj zakon.
The mayors of municipalities of Orahovac and Prizren refuse to implement these laws.
O sporazumima Stefanović Tahiri je već potpredsednica vlade govorila i tu imamo nekoliko delova koji se ne primenjuju.
And from the agreement there's also some parts that are not being implemented.
Ne pada mi na pamet da branim vladu u Beogradu što nije obavila svoje domaće zadatke, ali i kosovska vlada nije obavila sve svoje zadatke i kod ovih sporazuma.
It doesn't cross my mind to defend the government in Belgrade for not doing its part, but also I cannot excuse the government in Pristina for not doing its part.
Takođe briselski sporazum je stao sa implementacijom. Najvažniji deo tog sporazuma se ne sprovodi, a to je formiranje zajednice srpskih opština.
And the Brussels agreement also is stalled and it's not being implemented, and especially the major, the crucial part of it, which is the association of the Serbian municipalities.
Opet, ne želim da govorim o krivcima, jer svako ima svoj deo odgovornosti zbog neimplementacije.
I don't want to go into naming, blaming and naming, but I'm just concluding that there is a big chunk of it which has not been implemented.
I gde smo danas?
So where are we today?
Ja se danas osjećam kao pre 10 godina kad sam bio jedan od retkih srpskih izdajnika koji je dolazio u Prištinu da razgovara sa Albancima.
I sort of feel like 10 years ago when I was one of the few Serbian traders who was coming to Pristina to talk to Albanians.
Zbog jedne utakmice.
So, because of one single football match.
Imamo paljenja povratničkih kuća u Klini, imamo lomljenje pekara u Novom Sadu i jednu nacionalističku histeriju koja je pokrenula utakmica.
We have burning of houses of returnees in Klina, and we have burglary, destruction of Albanian bakeries in Novi Sad, and all this because of one single football match.
Ovo samo pokazuje koliko je malo dovoljno da se situacija destabilizuje.
This only shows how little is needed to destabilize the situation.
Ja se iskreno nadam da će kosovska vlada biti, nova kosovska vlada biti brzo formirana kako bi se dijalog nastavio.
I sincerely hope that the new government will be established quickly so that the dialogue can continue.
Jer ove probleme nismo imali dok je dijalog trajao.
Because we didn't have these problems when the dialogue was proceeding.
Ne znam danas kao i većina nas u ovoj prostoriji ko će i kada formirati vladu Kosova.
Which is very clear who will form the government and who will do that.
Ali neophodnost tog posla je očigledna.
But it's obviously how necessary this is.
Kratko ću se osvrnuti na ono što je kolega Milan govorio u vezi sa srpskom elitom na severu.
I will quickly turn to what Milan said regarding the Serbian elite in the north.
Žao mi je, srpska politička elita na severu ne postoji.
I'm sorry to say, but there is no Serbian elite in the
politička
north.
Elita.
Political elite.
Ono što smo dobili zadnjim parlamentarnim izborima nije srpska politička elita na severu.
What we got with the last parliamentary elections is not the Serbian political elite in Kosovo.
Tih pet poslanika koji će biti u skupštini Kosova ja ne poznajem.
I don't know five of the Serbian MPs who will be in the parliament.
I niko ih ovde ne poznaje.
And nobody really knows them really.
I među Srbima ih niko ne poznaje.
So most Serbs don't know them either.
Ali to je tako, to je činjenično stanje i to sada ne možemo promeniti.
So this is a fact and this is not something we can change.
Imamo gradonačelnike koji su slabi. Politički slabi.
We have mayors who are politically weak.
Hardlineri su, što je jedino dobro, skrajnuti.
The only good thing is that the hardliners are marginalized.
Ali je problem kada vi treba da kada preporučujete da treba da se razgovara sa ljudima koji nemaju političku snagu da ono o čemu se sa njima dogovorite isprovede.
But it's problematic when you need to talk to people who don't have a political strength. And you need to talk to them and agree on something that needs to be implemented afterwards.
I kosovski Srbi su po ko zna koji put gurnuti u naručje Beograda.
And the Kosovo Serbs are, for the umpteenth time, they are really forced to embrace Belgrade and have Belgrade speak on their behalf.
I u ime kosovskih Srba ponovo govori Beograd.
And also in their name, Belgrade speaks again.
Želim da kažem da je moja politička misija na koje sam insistirao 8 godina poražen.
I have to conclude that the political mission that I spoke about for 10 years has been defeated.
Želeo sam da postoji autohtona, autonomna srpska politička partija koja će u okviru Kosova se baviti politikom kosovskih Srba.
I wanted to have an autonomous and independent political option that speaks on behalf of Kosovo Serbs.
Neodgovornošću svih, takva ideja je uništena.
With the lack of responsibility from many sides, that idea was destroyed.
I žao mi je, budući mandatar će morati da razgovara o članovima kosovske vlade sa Markom Đurićem.
So the next person who negotiates who will represent Kosovo Serbs in the parliament and in the government will have to talk to Marko Đurić.
Za takvu situaciju nisu odgovorni samo kosovski Srbi, iako je naša odgovornost najveća.
This is not the fault of Kosovo Serbs.
Just.
Only that of Kosovo Serbs.
Nego i drugih političkih aktera na sceni.
But also of other political actors in the scene.
Sa tim ću završiti.
This I will end with this.
15 godina radim na političkoj konsolidaciji, ne ja, 15 godina se radi na političkoj konsolidaciji kosovskih Srba.
There has been investment and political and work for 15 years to consolidate the policy the political ranks of Kosovo Serbs.
I mi smo ponovo na početku.
And we're again back to the beginning.
I ponovo pričamo o osnivanjima srpskih političkih partija.
And we're talking again about the establishment and founding of Serb political parties.
I malo sam umoran od
toga. And I'm a bit tired of it.
Hvala i otvoren sam za vaše pitanje.
Thank you and I'm ready for questions.